Namaste, I'm Amruta and welcome to Tammy to Heart. Today's recipe is Sattvic Matki, or you can say Sattvic Modbin. This is a Maharashtrian style recipe with no onion and no garlic. This is another addition to my Sattvic segment. As we all know that energy derived from food we consume affects our mind and our body. Some food causes our mind and body to become lethargic. These food items are called tamasic in nature. Some stimulate the mind to cause a rush of thoughts and restlessness. These food items are called rajasic in nature. Whereas sattvic food items are the ones that provide a perfect balance. Sattvic diet is also referred to as yogic diet. In Ayurveda, the emphasis is on sattvic diet for healthy living, particularly for keeping our minds clear, happy and at peace. So let's not wait any longer and get started.
But before we start, please hit the subscribe button and bell icon below. Ingredients are 6 curry leaves, 1/2 teaspoon ginger paste, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 cup or 115 grams raw matki or mod bean. Soak it overnight. After soaking overnight, matki rises to 1 1/4 cup. Then pressure cook it. 1/4 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon sugar, brown or white, 2 tablespoon chopped coriander leaves, 1 small tomato chopped or 65 grams or 1/4 cup heaped chopped tomato, 2 tablespoon oil, 3 pinch or 1/8 teaspoon hing or asafoetida, and 1 cup water, 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon green chili paste, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/4 cup grated coconut. In a pan, pour oil and heat it. After oil is heated, add mustard seeds and let it crackle. Next, add hing or asafoetida. Next, add curry leaves and saute till it becomes slightly crispy. Later, add cumin powder. Turmeric powder. Coriander powder. Ginger paste. Green chili paste and red chili powder. Mix everything thoroughly. Later add grated coconut and blend with rest of the masala. Next add tomato and saute it till it becomes soggy. Next add pressure cooked matki or moth bean. Add chopped coriander. Add sugar. Add salt. Next, pour 1 cup water and stir. Later, cover and cook for 3 to 4 minutes. After 3 to 4 minutes of cooking, uncover, stir and turn off the flame. Your sattvic matki is ready. So enjoy.
So try out this Satvik Matki recipe and let me know if this was your tummy to heart moment. You can try out this matki with roti or puri or sandwich bread. You can also sprinkle some shave on top with few drops of lime juice squeezed and have it misar style. Or keeping with Satvik theme, you can call it Satvik Misar. For more details, visit my website, that is tummytoheart.com. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like and subscribe button below, along with the bell icon. And also, let me know your thoughts on this recipe. For many more such recipes, watch my other videos or go to my website. In the description box below, you'll find all the necessary links. So see you next time. Bye.